Hello, I'm Brielle Perez, and welcome to Spotlight on Thornton. Today we turn our focus to Thornton's annual STEAM Carnival, when hundreds of junior high school students attend to enjoy the many experiments provided for them from our science students. The event was hosted on February 22nd, 2018, in the Fieldhouse. First, let's take a look at some of the exciting educational experiments and find out, what is STEAM?
Here, try using two.
STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, and Mathematics. It's a longer version of STEM. So the STEAM Carnival is basically a display of science, technology, engineering, art, and mathematics demonstrations for people to get interest and gain interest in all of those areas.
That was a look at the students enjoying themselves at our STEAM Carnival. Now let us get in depth and ask participants, what does STEAM mean to you? Featuring interviews by Ruth Oseni and Jorelli Moreno on why faculty and students participate in the event, and a word from science teacher and STEAM Carnival sponsor, Mr. Lawrence.
I volunteer for the STEM Carnival because I volunteer every year, and I think it's a great opportunity to meet new kids at different schools.
And what is your role here?
Currently, I'm running the giant Jenga station. We interact with kids and teach them about gravity.
Cheap.
What I like about Chemistry Carnival is that a lot of the younger kids get to come and see what science can be, because not every teacher shows a lot of the experiments like this, but we get a lot of people together, and it's a big effort to show all the different things that chemistry and biology and physics and science in general can really, really be a lot of fun, and it's everywhere, and so that's what I really like about this whole carnival.
Chemistry fair is that there's different types of experiments that you get to see and you get to experience yourself that you didn't know about, and you get to see new things from like different fields of chemistry which most people don't know about.
I like how it's like endless possibilities. It's like you can always do stuff, you can always, you know, find a different way to do something, and I just feel like chemistry is really like the basic form of everything. Like, everything is made with chemical makeup, so I think that's pretty cool.
I love that there is kids teaching kids, and that there is an excitement about science.
I want people to gain an interest in science and see more of the fun side of science. With science, we can solve a lot of the problems that younger generations are going to be facing in the future on this planet. As far as extinctions, environmental issues, we need to have an understanding of science in order to be able to handle these problems.
And that was a glimpse into Thornton's STEAM Carnival. Stay tuned for more Spotlight on Thornton, highlighting all the great things happening on our campus. Until then, I'm Brielle Perez, wishing you an amazing day.
Oh,